I got a question for you. Who said that these weren't the ashes? Who said that where you are now in the state of brokenness, because you literally have nothing left to give? Who said these weren't the ashes? He said, I give you beautiful ashes, but I need the ashes first. I need you to go through something before I can turn it beautiful. I need you to understand that this is a relationship. I need you to trust in me. They already turned their backs. They already made the call. They already gave up. They already counted you out. They already said you wouldn't make it. What you got to lose? Get your butt back up and go to that same giant, to that same valley, go to that same mountain and say, I'm ready to do war. Be glad that you failed. Be glad that you hit rock bottom. Be glad that they counted you out. Now I got something to work with. You gotta be broken down in order for me to build you up. Who said it was over? Who said this ain't when I do my best work? You heard about Lazarus. You heard about Moses. You heard about Peter. I need you to go where it's deep. I need you to go to the dust. Cast your nets again. Nevertheless, cast your nets. I said life and death was in the power of the tongue. Change your word. At first you couldn't catch a break. Now it's time to catch a break.